since living here in Maryland for the last 22 years, I've seen more of it here than I saw when I was living in Louisiana. I see a lot of it here. You see a lot in the high schools, at work, just all over the place.
Yeah,
it's
I
just
think,
so money protects a lot of people from doing things in this country. The more money you have, the more you can do whatever you want and not be bothered by social pressures.